I'm going to show you four ways of testing your heater element. Now I got this pack here, this pack, a heat tube, and an element straight out. So I'm going to do all four of them just to show you, and I'm going to show you with different meters. So here I'm going to turn it to ohms. I'm going to turn it to ohms. Power off. We're going to go to the one with just the element. You hold it on there till it stops. So we got around, should be around 10 or 11. The next one should be around 10 or 11 for ohms. Well, the next one is a Balboa spa pack. It's a BP. Then 5. Then here, I can't get to the leads here, so I'm going to go on the board. I know that element's a little bit higher. 14.9 is good. You just don't want zero. I know there's some videos out there that they test it and it's zero. Well, if you're testing ohms, you want between 10 and 11 for a hot tub element. So we're going to test continuity. Now the continuity for my meter anyway, for continuity, which the two leads touch and you get that beep. So I'm going to keep it at the ohm symbol and the continuity. So if you put it together, you hear a beep. So I'll show you what it looks like here. So we test the element, should beep, and it should go between 10 and 11. So we tested ohms, just ohms before, and it was about the same. It was 11.7. So I'm just showing you the difference here. So we get the beep. And it goes down. Same thing. Okay. I'm not even going to do the fourth one. You get the idea. The beeping's kind of annoying me. So because these are not, there's no power to it, the next step, you need power. So without power, test the continuity, and you have to test ohms. So next we're going to test voltage, and we're going to keep it on, hang on here, AC. So you want AC. So obviously there's no power to it, but it's the same way of testing it for ohms or continuity. So you put it on volts with the power on, and you gotta be very careful when you do these leads. When it's live, you're gonna have to be very careful. Get one on there, very careful, and then touch the other one. And you should have, if your pack's 240, you should have around 240. And then the same as this, if your element, you can't get to the leads here, you're gonna go right on the board, and you have to be really careful because there's a little bit more stuff to hit. So you go right on it, and you should have around 240. So that's for volts. We're going to test amps, but I'm going to use the meter that I always use for amps. So I'm going to go up to about 40 amps, because that's going to be my max anyway. If I had a spa pack that was at a, it was more, so I'll go to the next one up higher. So most hot tubs, they're going to be around 40. If it's higher than 40, then go up the next one. If you have it, you might have a different one than me. So for amps, I just go to amps. And what I do is, while the power is on, I get it behind one of the leads, around one of the leads. And I just, you just lean it against it. And you hold it there. And you should get your amps. Now, it depends on what heat tube you have. You got to check to see what the amperage is or what it should be. If you get 0 amps with the power on, change the element. And then the same as this dial here, you can change, you can check it just leaning it on this piece here, either side, and you get your amps. Now, if you have to check your amps, if you don't have this, and this is really good to have, and I'll link it down below. They're not that expensive. It's good to have because you can test other things in your hot tub. You can test the wire for your, say, your pump. You can test your wire for your pump and see what the amperage is drawing. And then on the pump itself, you'll have the amps that are on there. And it'll give you an idea. Even when, if you put it on there and you put high speed, low speed is going to be different amperage. So you can check that on your hot tub pump. So there's the four ways of testing your heater element. Now, if this video helped you out, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and then we'll see you on the next one.